Jesus says in the Bible here, he says, they shall put you out of the synagogue. Ye, the time cometh, that whosoever killeth you will think that he doeth God a service. And the Lord is saying here, if you follow him, if you go his way, you may lose your life. There are people who have had their heads cut off because they said they named the name of Christ. There are people who have been killed because they said they believed in Jesus. And if you believe in Jesus, it doesn't mean to say you're going to get an easy life. It's really what I'm saying. If you believe in Jesus, it doesn't mean it's going to be an easy life. They're going to laugh at you. They're going to mock you. They're going to call you a Bible basher. They're going to say you're an idiot. They're going to say you left the brains on the back of the bus. You're even going to get violence towards you if you're in another country. If you believe in Jesus. It's not easy being a Christian.
You're going to get violence if you're in another country if they don't believe it.
No, no, no. All I'm saying is...
That's what I'm trying to
do. No, no, that's not. You didn't hear that. If you follow Jesus, if you follow Jesus, if you follow Jesus, you can lose your life in some countries. If you follow Jesus, you can lose your life in other countries, my friend. Jesus says, take up your cross and follow me. And sometimes it can be tough being a Christian. Sometimes it can be hard being a Christian. Sometimes it can be hard being a Christian, but following Jesus is the right way to go. He says, they shall put you out of the synagogues. Ye, the time cometh, that whosoever killeth you will think that he does God a service. There'll be a time when the state will lock me up. And preachers in this country, and they think they're doing right when they're doing wrong. There'll be a time. That's happening in other countries. In other countries, Christians are being locked up. And they're not only being locked up, they're being killed for being a Christian. So it's not easy being a Christian. It's going to be hard following the Lord, but it's the right thing because he is the way, the truth, and the life. So what I'm trying to say to you, being a Christian is not an easy option. It's not the easy way out. You have to follow him in the difficult times as well as the good times. There are people on the internet saying if you believe in Jesus, you're going to get a car, you're going to get a fridge, you're going to get tons of money. And it's a lot of nonsense. If you be a Christian, one thing you're going to get is persecuted for being a Christian. The world hates the Christian. The world doesn't like the Christian because the world crucified Jesus. And if the world crucified Jesus, then they will crucify you if you follow Jesus. That is the way of the cross. Take up your cross and follow me. What is the cross? Die to self. What is the cross? Die to the world. What is the cross? Giving your life to the Lord. That's what it's all about for us. It's not an easy way out to follow Jesus. You're not putting your head in the sand and hiding away from the problem. When you follow Jesus, you hit life hard and real. It gets difficult. So, make sure when you become a Christian that you've counted the cost. Make sure when you become a Christian, you have counted the cost. That you've counted the cost, and it's not easy being a Christian, my friend.